Good morning to my dear students and welcome to Zoology online class. I am sorry for a little bit late. So, in the previous class, I had started the skeletal connective tissue, And I have told you that is the skeletal connective tissue is divided into three parts. One is notochord, another is the cartilage, and another is the bone. In the previous class, I had completed up to the cartilage. Then first, I had started the notochord, then that is the cartilage and the types of cartilage which I had taught you. Clear? So let me start today, that is the bone. Clear? And you, that is all know about the bones. Clear? That means you have seen the bone. So, bone is the hardest connective tissue. In the animals. Clear? So why it is hard? Because its matrix contains about 62% of inorganic substances. 62% of inorganic substances and 38% of organic substance. And in the inorganic substances, that is the carbonates and the phosphates of calcium and magnesium. The major amount is the carbonates and phosphates of the calcium and magnesium. That means calcium carbonate, calcium phosphate, magnesium carbonate and magnesium phosphates, they are present. Clear? And it has been found out that about 97% of the total calcium which is present in our body is present in our endoskeleton or the bones. About 90% of the calcium of our body is present in the bones or in the endoskeleton of the body. And it has been said that the bones are the homeostatic reservoir of the inorganic substance like the calcium, then the magnesium and the phosphate. Clear? Homeostatic reservoir. Are you understanding homeostatic reservoir? Ta mane jetebele dorkar hobo body re setebele se homeostasis means that is the maintenance of the equilibrium that is inside the body along with the external environment. Clear? To jetebele body re blood re calcium, magnesium and phosphorus jetebele adhika hobo seta bone re jaiki deposit hobo. Jetebele body re kami jibo se amount bone ru puni pale asiki se body ro blood re seta misibo. So it is called as the bone is called as the homeostatic, that is the homeostatic reservoir of the body. That is that the inorganic substances like the calcium, magnesium and phosphorus. Clear? Then so it act as a metabolically dynamic tissue. So it act as a metabolically dynamic tissue. That means the constant bhitre calcium, phosphorus, magnesium gote constant rate ra rahibo nai, eta tike apart sapart change change hobo karan eta homeostasis jetole maintain karuchi setole ketole tike bodhibo puni ketole tike komibo. So tar gote constant level rahibo tathapi yara amount bele bele bodhijibo puni komijibo. Clear? So eta hala, that is that is in the, that is, it is about the inorganic substance. What is inorganic? That is the inorganic substances or the inorganic matter, like the, that is the carbonates and phosphates of the calcium and magnesium are present maximum in the, that is the matrix of the bones. So the bone becomes the hard. The bone becomes the hard and rigid due to the presence of more amount of inorganic substances in comparison to the other connective tissue. Clear? Then that is, besides that is, it also contains 38% of, that is the soluble organic substances, or that is called as, that is the organic substances. It is also contains about 38% of the organic substance. In the, among the organic substances, man is the, that is white fibrous tissue, or white fibrous, that is the white fibrous, and that is a, an elastic protein called as the osin, that is an elastic protein called as the osin, that is an elastic protein, its name is osin. Clear? That is under the organic substances, that is the white fibroblast, fiber cells, as well as the an elastic protein is present, its name is osin. Clear? Then here, with the increase of the age, the inorganic substances in the matrix increases. With the increase of the age, the inorganic substances of the matrix increases. Clear? So the bone become, or the bone becomes, that is the hard and rigid. So that is, bone becomes hard and rigid. Hence the old person's bone fractures easily. Seithi pai boyasko lokomankara bone ta shighra bhangi jaye. Seithi pai kon karanti na about 30 or 35 varsha beluku ta pare au lokomana khela kheli chhadi diyanti au douda doudi chhadi diyanti kahi ki na jodi bone bhangibo ba bone kichi fracture hobo tale eta sahajare recovery hobo nahi hala kahi ki bhang au eta kon hobo na bhangiba ta sahaj hoijibo bhangiba ta sahaj hobo kahi ki na setal ko hard hai tumhe mon rakhidibo gote plastic balti gote hard balti गोटे नरम बाल्टी दुटा बाल्टी आण से दुटा बाल्टी गोटाक पानी किसी रखिकी गोटे उच्चारु पकईदेवा दुटा बाल्टी की पानी किसी रखिकी उच्चारु तलू को खसईदेवा देखा जो हार्ड बाल्टी से फाटिज है भांगिजी जोटा नरम बाल्टी भांग ना बिकज इट दैट इज हेज द इलास्टिसीटी एटा कंप्रेसन संभा नब लाइक दि कार्टिलेज क्लीअर सिमिलारली हियर जेहेतु एटा हार्ड होगा टुवर्ड्स दि दैट इज द ओल्ड एज the bone becomes hard due to, that is the deposition of more inorganic substances. Clear? So it fractures easily. So it fractures easily. Hala? To eta gote jinso. Tapare kon koiba? Na. That is, if the bone is dried, if the bone is dried mane sukhi diya gala with the, that is the help of high temperature, or if it is burned. Clear? जदि आम निया जलई देवा देन दि ऑर्गेनिक सब्सटेंसेस आर डिस्ट्रॉयड देन दि ऑर्गेनिक सब्सटेंसेस आर डिस्ट्रॉयड देन ओनली दि इनऑर्गेनिक सब्सटेंसेस रिमेन्स एज दि आस पाउस भाया है इनऑर्गेनिकटा पड़ रही ऑर्गेनिकटा जलीजी बट हाई टेम्परेचर नष्ट क्लियर एंड इट इज कॉल्ड एज दि ड्राएड बोन इट इज कॉल्ड एज दि ड्राएड बोन सेमती आउ गोटे प्रोसेस अच्छी जदि बोनटा को आम that is if we kept in that is if we keep it in that is the dilute hydrochloric acid hydrochloric janicho HCl dilute hydrochloric acid re ame pakai dawa then the inorganic substances will destroy but the only the organic substance remains and as a result of which the bone becomes soft that is the bone becomes soft and elastic the bone becomes soft and elastic actually the bones are that is studied in the dried condition or in the that is the And this process is called as the decalcification. This process is called as the decalcified bone, or the bone is called as the decalcified bone, and the process is called as the deep calcification. Clear? Then, the matrix which the osin which is deposited, that is the protein, that is the osin which is deposited inside its matrix, is secreted from, that is the cell called as the cellular materials called as the osteoblast. The cells are called as the osteoblast. And we have read, that is the chondrin, which is a, that is the protein which is present in case of the, that is the cartilage, is secreted from the chondrioblast. Similarly, the osin is secreted from, that is the cell called as the osteoblast. And the osteoblast is the active cell. It is the active cell, and the osteocyte is the inactive, that is the osteocyte. Are the, that is the inactive cells, clear? So this is the matrix. And the osteocyte cells, that is, they are present, that is a single osteocyte cells are present inside, that is the lacuna, inside the lacuna. And we have read that in case of the cartilage, that is 1 to 4, that is chondrocyte cells are found within a lacuna, That is 1 to, that is the 4 number of osteoblast, that is the chondrioblast cells are present inside the lacuna. Lacuna is a clear fluid-filled area just surrounding the cells. Clear? That is called as the lacuna. And here it is, that is 1 to 4, that is the cells are present inside the lacuna in case of the cartilage, and it is called as the, that is the cell nest. It is also called as the cell nest. Clear? Then, in case of the bone, that is the only one cell is present inside the lacuna. But here, the lacuna having very fine finger-like processes, that is the branch which are also branched in nature. This is called as the cana lacunae. Cana lacuna. Clear? These are called as the cana lacuna. And the osteocyte cells which remains inside the lacuna are, that is the spider sept. Spider sept means, here this is the nucleus is present at the center, and the cytoplasm is present inside it, and the cytoplasm having some, that is the outward projections in, or which extends inside the cana lacunae. Are you understanding me or not? Se kahuchi ei jo cell guda rahibo ei jo cana the lacuna rahila e lacuna ra sabu process sabu achi branch process bahar ku melichi meliba dara taku kuhauchi cana lacunae. Clear? Cana lacunae. And se kahuchi ta bhitare jo cell achi gutiya cell rahibo se cell ra majire nucleus rahibo au se cell ta kon karchi tar cytoplasmic process uda ko ei cana lacunae deiki eta proceed karchi hala eta proceed karibo kahi ki proceed karibo to eta emiti proceed karibo au ei jo cana lacunae uda ko au gote cell ra cana lacunae sahita emiti interconnected hobo hala emiti auri gote emiti cana lacunae process sahita au gote cell ra mone kara this is another cell ara eti mone kara eta emiti cell yara so cana lacunae sahita eta connect hobo connect hele a bhitre jo protoplasmic process फिलोपोडिया ताको कहंती एसी आ सहित कनेक्शन हो जा द्वारा कि मटेरियल ता एक्सचेंज हो ये ताको दबो जिंस से ताको दबो व्हाई बिकॉज दैट इज द टोटल बोन इज कवर्ड बाय ए दैट इज ए रिजिड दैट इज व्हाइट फाइब्रस कनेक्टिव टिश्यू दैट इट मींस दैट इज नेम इज पेरिओस्टियम दैट इज कॉल्ड एज द पेरिओस्टियम आमे पढ़ीचे कौन ना जे आमे तले पढ़ीचले जतरा कार्टिलेज रे कार्टिलेज उपरे गुटा मेम्ब्रेन अछि व्हाइट मेम्ब्रेन और दैट इज द व्हाइट दैट इज द कवरिंग अछि ताकू कहंती पेरिओस्टियम पेरिओस्टियम पेरिकोंड्रियम नॉट ओस्टियम दैट इज द पेरिकोंड्रियम हला जोटी ब्लड वेसल नर्व फाइबर एगुडा सब थाए एटी ब्लड वेसल सब सप्लाई हिच हला Similarly, that is here also the blood vessels are present, that is periosteum, and under the or in the periosteum the blood vessels, nerve fibers are also present. Eti matrix tahitla, that is the slight rigid, but that is through which the substances can diffuse. Abhitra substance ta diffuse hotla. Kintu eti substance ta diffuse hai pariba? Nahi. For that reasons, that is, the cells are interconnected for exchange of materials. Ko cell mane? Mu ebe pore koimi? Gute gute, that is the long bones re, emti gute canal like structure achi, longitudinal canal like structure, taku kanti Hebersian canal. That is Hebersian canal. A Hebersian canal bhitre blood achi, blood vessel jaichi. Hala, ta chari pote imiti matrix, imiti char ru 20 ta imiti circular le achi. These are called as the lamella. Lamelli. Plural hegala lamelli, a lamella. Ta majire osteocyte cell oda imiti thibo. Osteocyte cell oda kemiti ring akar re sajai ki rahibo in between the matrix aw ta dher sabu branch structure achi. Se das canal akuni, e canal akuni sahito semane interconnected. E canal akuni e jo sabu canal akuni interconnected hobo egudako sabu कौन हबो ना गुटिया हेबर्सियन सिस्टम भीतरे हेबर्सियन सिस्टम कौन कोई भी परे या परे कोच आई विल टेल यू लेटर ऑन सो लेट मी स्टार्ट दैट इज द ओसिन इज सीक्रेटेड फ्रॉम द ओस्टियोब्लास्ट सेल्स क्लियर द ओस्टियोब्लास्ट सेल्स आर प्रोड्यूसिंग द ओस्टियोसाइट्स एंड दीस ओस्टियोसाइट्स आर दैट इज रिमेन inside the lacuna, and the lacuna having some branch process called as the cana lacula, and these cana laculis are interconnected with the other cana laculi of other cell that is in a Hebersian system only to interchange the substances. So this is the cell which is, or the osteocyte cell which is present, it is a spider shaped mane budiyani bolya kon aichi na, it has so many branched leg like structure, these are called as the phyllopodia. E jo pseudopodia like structure baharchi je guda kai canal aculi bhitre extension aichi takui kahanti that is the phyllopodia. Ta mane ya phyllopodia ta phyllopodia e mane interconnected only for the exchange of materials. Clear? Then after the total bone is, so let me take one TS of the bones. Clear? TS of the bones. So this is called as the periosteum. The outer covering of the bone is called as the periosteum. Periosteum. This is called as the periosteum. The periosteum contains, that is, the blood vessels, nerve fibers, and the osteoblast cells are present here. Then, which contains which produces the matrix, in a concentric way, like this. There is a chondroblast cells which produces the matrix, and the matrix is arranged in a concentric way. This is the concentric way. In a ring form, in the form of lamella. Lamella mane farda farda emti stara stara hei ki thibo. Mane farda bhalia jemti bohiro page gutak pre gute, same thing, this is called as the lamella. Hala? E lamella bhitire, that is called as the lamella. These are called as the lamella. Clear? E lamella majire space rahibo. That is a narrow space is there, and that is called as the lacuna. That is called as lacuna. E lacuna bhitire cell guda rahibo. Ki cell rahibo? Na bone cell, osteocyte cell rahibo. ए लाकुना मझीरे आर यू अंडरस्टैंडिंग मी ऑर नॉट दिस इज गोटे स्तर होची लामिला आ गोटे स्तर होची लामिला ए मझीरे जो स्पेस रहिला दैट इज कॉल्ड एज दि लाकुना ए लाकुना रे कौन अच्छी ना काना लाकुनी अच्छी दिस आर कॉल्ड एज दि काना लाकुली तेणु एटी आउ गोटे सेल रहिबोले यार कारण ये गोटे लामिला ये गोटे लामिला आर यू अंडरस्टैंडिंग मी ऑर लामिला इज द मैट्रिक्स लामिला इज द मैट्रिक्स सेटी कार्टिलेज रे कौन होता ना मैट्रिक्स गुड़ा होमोजिनसली रोला कि मैट्रिक्सटा कौन है ना स्तर स्तर होगी गोटे स्तर तापर आउ गोटे स्तर ता भितरे मझीरे गोटे नेरस गैप रही जा मझीरे गोटे गैप रही जा एंड दैट गैप कंटेन्स दि ओस्टिओसाइट सेल्स ये नेर गैप रही ताधेरे किए रहा ना ओस्टिओब्लास्ट सेल्स सब रहीगला ओस्टिओसाइट सेल से ओस्टिओसाइट सेल्स कौन कर ना लाकुनार सब काना लाकुनी प्रोसेस अच्छे काना लाकुना प्रोसेस फिंगर लाइक नेरो कैनाल सब अच्छी एक्सटेंशन करछि काना लाकु पुनी एठी जो सेल रहिबो आ गोटे एटा लामिला चली गला ए लामिला परे आ गोटे लेयर ऑफ सेल पाइबा हला ये सेल रे ए लाकुना रे सब सेमिति काना लाकुनी थिबो ए काना लाकुनी यार तार सब कनेक्टेड होतबो हला ता भितरे ये सेल माने या भितरे जो सेल रहिला ये सेल कौन करिवे ना फिलोपोडिया बा से जो फिंगर लाइक प्रोटोप्लाज्मिक प्रोसेस आला ता द्वारा एडा के इंटरकनेक्टेड हेबे या द्वारा माने सब इंटरकनेक्टेड हेबे हेले ता भितरे सब तांकर कोन हबो ना सब्सटेंस ता इंटरचेंज हबो ऑक्सीजन एंड दैट इज द ऑक्सीजन एंड फूड मटेरियल्स आर इंटरकनेक्टेड क्लियर जदि से बोनटा दैट इज जदि से बोनटा इलंगेटेड लंबा बोन ताले ता भितर गोटे केविटी थी ता भितर गोटे केविटी थी फ्लाट बोन गुड़ाक केविटी न था एमती लंबा बोन भितर केविटी अच्छी जदि केविटी थी से केविटी कौन है ना सपोज दिस इज ए केविटी एंड दिस केविटी इज कॉल्ड एज द मेरो केविटी दिस केविटी इज कॉल्ड एज दि मेरो केविटी एंड इट इज एबसेंट इन केस ऑफ दि फ्लाट बोन्स एंड इरेगुलर बोन्स एगुटा लंबा बोन्स एटा फ्यूमर दैट इज ह्यूमरस फ्यूमर रेडियो आल्ना युवाक सब थे नेरो स्पेस थी दिस इज कॉल्ड एज दि मेरो केविटी ए मेरो केविटी रो आउटर लेयर रे सिमिति गुटे दैट इज द ओस्टियो दैट इज द फाइब्रस व्हाइट फाइब्रस लेयर अच्छी एंड लाइक दैट ऑफ द पेरिओस्टियम एंड दिस इज कॉल्ड एज द एंडोओस्टियम एंडोओस्टियम सो दैट इज एंड हियर देयर इज इनर ओस्टियोब्लास्ट सेल्स हियर दिस इज इनर ओस्टियोब्लास्ट सेल सो व्हेन द बोन डेवलप्स जिते बोनटा तैयारी होते दी आड़ तैयारी होटा लंबा बोन गुड़ा लंबा बोन बड़ बोन गुड़ाक जिते थिकनेस होटा दी साइड रोचु भी डेवलप करुच्ची प्लस एपटू भी डेवलप करुच्ची तेणु दिस इज कॉल्ड एज दि बाय डिरेक्शनल दिस इज दि ग्रोथ ऑफ दि बोन्स इन दि लॉन्ग बोन्स आर दैट इज दि बाय डिरेक्शनल दैट इज बाय डिरेक्शनल फ्रम आउटर साइड एंड दि इनर साइड क्लीअर जदि ये लंबा बोन गुड़ाक आम भांगी जाए जो हाथ गोड़ ताटा शीघ्र जोड़ कारण डेभलपमेंटा दि साइड रोचे जहाद्वारा कि मोटेटा अधिका हम मामाल बोन मानक हम है देन दैट इज द एंडोस्टियम दैट इज किंतु जो गुड़ाक फ्लाट बोन इरेगुलर बोन दैट इज दि फ्लाट बोन दर गार्डल बोन दैट इज वर्टीब्री बोन्स एंड स्कल बोन्स दि इरेगुलर बोन्स दैट इज हैव ओनली दैट इज द यूनिडायरेक्शनल कारण तार ऊपर पटे अच्छे तार कैविटी ना ता भितर कैविटी ना दैट इज मेरो कैविटी तार ना है देन हियर यू कम थ्रू दैट इज दि मेरो कैविटी अब ये मेरो कैविटी भितर कौन थी ना ब्लड वेसल थी एंड फैट टिश्यू अच्छी एंड नर्व फाइबर्स अच्छी या भितर सब फिल्ड होंड दिस इज कॉल्ड एज दि बोन मेरो दिस दैट इज दि टोटाली इट इज कलेक्टिवली कॉल्ड एज दि बोन मेरो दैट इज दि बोन मेरो और यू कैन गिव ए स्पेशल नेम दैट इज कॉल्ड एज दि मायोलॉयड दैट इज कॉल्ड एज दि मायोलॉयड टिश्यू मायोलॉयड टिश्यू क्लियर इट इज कॉल्ड एज दि मायोलॉयड टिश्यू और दैट इज मायोलोजिनस दैट इज कॉल्ड एज दि मायोलोजिनस क्लियर सो दिस इज that is the structures. And another thing, this bone marrow is of two types. One is red bone marrow. Another is yellow bone marrow. Clear? So, if you come to the long bone, suppose this is a long bone. Hatha kimba gudo ei bone udaku kohanti long bones. A long bone bhitre eitu gude majhire cavity paiba. This is a cavity. Clear? Like this. ଖାଇଥିବ ଖାସି ଫାସି ଯେତେବେଳେ ଖାଉଛ, ଯେତେବେଳେ ଛେଳି ଖାଉଛ କି ଯେଉଁ ମାଂସ ଖାଉଛ ସେତେବେଳେ ଦେଖିଥିବ ଏଇଟା ଆ ଭିତରୁ ଗୋଟେ ସୁଟିକି ଦେଲେ ଗୋଟେ ଫେଟି ସବଷ୍ଟାନ୍ସଟା ପାଟି ଭିତରୁ ଗଳିଯାଏ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ବୋନ୍ ମେରୋ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ବୋନ୍ ମେରୋ ଆଉ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଭେରି ଟେଷ୍ଟି ଟୁ ଇଟ୍ ବିକଜ୍ ଇଟ୍ କଣ୍ଟେନ୍ସ ଦି ଫ୍ୟାଟ୍ ବ୍ଲଡ୍ ଭେସଲ୍ ନର୍ଭ ଫାଇବର୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅଦରୱାଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ମାଇଲଏଡ୍ ଅର୍ ମାଇଲୋଜିନସ୍ ଟିସ୍ୟୁ କ୍ଲିଅର୍ ସୋ ଇଜ୍ ଅ ଲଙ୍ଗ୍ ବୋନ୍ରେ ଆ ମଝିରେ ଗୋଟେ କେଭିଟି ଅଛି ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏଇଟା ଗୋଟେ ବୋନ୍ ଲଙ୍ଗ୍ ବୋନ୍ ଗୋଡ଼ ବୋନ୍ ହାତ ବୋନ୍ ଏଗୁଡ଼ା ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦା ୟା ଭିତରେ ଯେଉଁ କେଭିଟି ଅଛି ଆକୁ କହନ୍ତି ମେରୋ କେଭିଟି ୟା ଭିତରେ ଯେଉଁ ସବଷ୍ଟାନ୍ସ ହେଲା ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ବୋନ୍ ମେରୋ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ବୋନ୍ ମେରୋ ଇଜ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଟୁ ଟାଇପ୍ସ ୱାନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ୟେଲୋ ବୋନ୍ ମେରୋ ୱାନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏନାଦର ଇଜ୍ red bone marrow. Another is called as the red bone marrow. Clear? Yellow bone marrow contains more fats. Yellow bone marrow contains more fat. And generally they are present in the center or in the cavity of, that is the sept. It is lumba portion taku kanti sept, S-H-A-F-T, of the long bones. ଆଉ ଏଇ ଯେଉଁ ଦି ଏଣ୍ଡ ଆକୁ କହନ୍ତି ଏପିଫାଇସିସ୍ ସୋ ଇନ୍ ଦି ରେଡ୍ ବୋନ୍ ମେରୋ ଦି ଏପିଫାଇସିସ୍ ରିଜିଅନ୍ ଏଣ୍ଡ ଦି ଏପିଫାଇସିସ୍ ରିଜିଅନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଲଙ୍ଗ୍ ବୋନ୍ସ ଦି ରେଡ୍ ବୋନ୍ ମେରୋ ଇଜ୍ ପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟ ଦି ରେଡ୍ ବୋନ୍ ମେରୋ ଇଜ୍ ପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦି ଏପିଫାଇସିସ୍ ରିଜିଅନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଲଙ୍ଗ୍ ବୋନ୍ସ ହ୍ୱାଇ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ରେଡ୍ ବୋନ୍ ମେରୋ ବିକଜ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ସ୍ଲାଇଟ୍ଲି ରେଡିସ୍ ଇନ୍ କଲର୍ ଏଇଟା ଟିକେ ଲାଲ୍ ଦେଖାଯାଏ କାରଣ ୟା ଭିତରେ ବେସିକା ବ୍ଲଡ୍ ଭେସଲ୍ ଅଛି ହେଲା ଆଉ ଏଇଟା ଭିତରେ ରହିଲା କିଏ ୟେଲୋ ବୋନ୍ ମେରୋ ଆକୁ କହନ୍ତି ୟେଲୋ ବୋନ୍ ମେରୋ ଯେଟା ସଫ୍ଟ ପର୍ସନ୍ରେ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏଇଟା ହେଲା ଏପିଫାଇସିସ୍ ଏଇଟା ହେଲା ପ୍ରକ୍ସିମାଲ୍ ଏପିଫାଇସିସ୍ ଏଇଟା ହେଲା ଡିଷ୍ଟାଲ୍ ଉପରପଟ ମୁଣ୍ଡଟା ହେବ ପ୍ରକ୍ସିମାଲ୍ ତଳପଣଟା ହେବ ଡିଷ୍ଟାଲ୍ ଆର୍ ୟୁ ଅଣ୍ଡରଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡିଂ ୟୁ ନୋ ପ୍ରକ୍ସିମାଲ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ପର୍ସନ୍ ହୁଇଚ୍ ଇଜ୍ ନିୟର୍ ଟୁ ଦି ସେଣ୍ଟର୍ ଧର ଏଇ ବୋନ୍ଟାରେ ଏଇଟା ହେବ ପ୍ରକ୍ସିମାଲ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଏଇଟା ହେବ ଡିଷ୍ଟାଲ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ କ୍ଲିଅର୍ ଏଇଠି ଏ ପ୍ରକ୍ସିମାଲ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆଉ ଡିଷ୍ଟାଲ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡରେ ରହିବ ରେଡ୍ ବୋନ୍ ମେରୋ ଏ ରେଡ୍ ବୋନ୍ ମେରୋରୁ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଇଟ୍ ପ୍ରଡ୍ୟୁସେସ୍ ଦ ବ୍ଲଡ୍ କର୍ପସ୍କଲ୍ସ RBC, WBC, ପ୍ଲାଟିଲେଟ୍ସ ଏଗୁଡ଼ାକ ସେ ତିଆରି କରିବ ଏ ରେଡ୍ ବୋନ୍ ମେରୋ କ୍ଲିଅର୍ ବଟ୍ ଇନ୍ କେସ୍ ହ୍ୱେନ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଇନ୍ ଏନ୍ ୟଙ୍ଗ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଭିଜୁଆଲ୍ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଗୋଟେ ଛୁଆଟେ ନୂଆ ଜନ୍ମ ହେଉଛି at that times its bone is totally contains the red bone marrow tar body ro sabu bone bhitre roichi but that is after the 5 years that is some of the red bone marrow gradually change into the yellow bone marrow the red bone marrow gradually changes into the red bone marrow towards or at about 20 to 25 years clear at about 20 to 25 years it is at that times that is the red bone marrow is restricted or keit rahibo is restricted in the epiphysis region of the long bones as well as in the flat and irregular bones of the mammals irregular flat bones skull bone then that is your girdle bones then the vertebrae the ribs it contains the red bone marrow clear so that is the red bone marrow and yellow bone marrow clear so in this way that is the bone marrow similarly you come to the other things clear then the another thing is that is towards the old age the bone marrow of the cranial bones, cranial marne, mundare, jo skull, tadhir jo bone rache, cranial bones, it is converted into or it degenerates and it is called as undergo degeneration and it is called as the gelatinous marrow. That is called as the gelatinous marrow. That is in case of the skull bone that is towards the old as the red bone marrow is degenerated and it is called as the gelatinous marrow. Tatara nosto hoi jibo taku kuha jibo gelatinous marrow. Clear? So the red bone marrow produces the blood corpuscles or blood cells. Clear? Then you come to it is the long bones. That is here the outer is periosteum and inner is endosteum. Osteo outer is osteoblast and inner is it is osteoblast. And among them or in between them, that is the lamella and osteocyte cells are that is arranged alternately. Clear? The lamella are arranged in that is the leaf-like or the matrix is arranged in a leaf-like structure or in a concentric way in a that is a layer after layer and these are called as the lamella. And the osteocyte cells are arranged in a ring form in between the that is the narrow space or in the narrow space between the that is the between the lamella matrix bhitre jo lamella bhitre jo gap ache that is lacuna contains the cell and this lacuna having the canal lacunae through which the cell extends there that is the protoplasmic process and connect with the other cell for the interchange of the materials which are that is the nutrients as well as the oxygen. Clear? Then the cavity that is which is present inside the bone in a long bone is called as the marrow cavity and which is filled with the substance special substances that is called as the myelogenous or myeloid tissue and which consists of the that is the blood and the fat adipose tissue, blood that is the blood vessel and the nerve fibers etc. Clear? And it is of two types. One is yellow bone marrow, another is red bone marrow. Yellow bone marrow is present in the sept region of long bones. Ejo bada bada bones tar maji portion ta kunti sept, that is the sept region or the sept cavity of the long bone marrow. And the red bone marrow is present in the epiphysis region of the that is the long bones. And that is the inner region of all other irregular and flat bones of the mammals. Clear? So this is all about the structure of the bones. Then you come to that is the come to the arrangement of the blood vessels for the supply of nutrients in the mammals. That is in comparison the bones in comparison of the mammals in comparison to the other animals are thicker. When it is thick in comparison to the other animals, so that is the thickness of the long bones or compact bone is like this. Clear? And here the lamellae are present. Here the lamellae is present. Clear? Clear? And inside that is the here inside that is your lacuna is present and a lacuna contains the osteocyte cell and they are interconnected by the that is the cana lacunae but in mammals this that is the bones are much more thickened and where there are some longitudinal canals in the compact bone of the that is the compact bone here inside which longitudinal canals simte lamba lamba canal sab achi bone bhitire hala compact bone mu kahibi kon compact bone ta di prakare one is compact bone another is a spongy bone One is compact bone, another is spongy bone. Spongy bone जोटा को ये जो गंठी ऊपरे सो थाए, this is called as the spongy bone. ताकु कौन कले ना चुबे ले तादर टिकटे रस्सो बारे, आउ से रस्सो टा होची red bone मेरो, clear? आउ ये टा हला spongy part of the bones. That is the spongy bone मेरो. आउ जोटा का flat bone ताभीतरे भी spongy bone मेरो. आउ जोटा का compact bone ताभीतरे आदु space नहीं बा gap नहीं. एडा को टोटल कॉम्पैक्ट बोन ताको आमे चुबेई परिबा नै कि भांगी परिबा नाही सो दिस आर द कॉम्पैक्ट बोन सो दिस कॉम्पैक्ट बोन आर वेरी कॉम्पैक्ट ता माने ता भितरे फाइबर फाइबर आउ मैट्रिक्स ता इते टाइट हे कि थिबो ता भितरे आदु गैप नथिबो तेनु सेही जगह रे कोन हेची ना सप्लाई पई से सेल माने ता भितरे अछंती बोन भितरे ताको किमिति न्यूट्रिएंट सप्लाई करा जिवो ना सही जगह रे इमती लंबा धर सपोज दिस इज द बोन्स क्लियर दिस इज ए बोन ता भीतर इमती लंबा लंबा कैनाल लाइक स्ट्रक्चर अछि कैनाल लाइक स्ट्रक्चर अछि एंड दिस कैनाल लाइक लोंगिट्यूडिनल कैनाल लाइक स्ट्रक्चर इनसाइड व्हिच द ब्लड वेसल्स आर प्रेजेंट एंड दिस आर कॉल्ड एज द हेबर्सियन कैनाल्स हेबर्सियन कैनाल्स क्लियर ए हेबर्सियन कैनाल भीतर ब्लड वेसल जाय छि ब्लड वेसल जाय छि ब्लड नै कि जाउ छि सो सपोज दिस इज द पेरिओस्टियम एटा होची पेरिओस्टियम माने आउटर लेयर ऑफ द कार्टिलेज आउटर फाइब्रस लेयर ऑफ द बोन्स एंड दिस इज द इनर फाइब्रस लेयर ऑफ बोन्स दिस इज आउटर एंड दिस इज इनर दैट इज कॉल्ड एज द पेरिओस्टियम एंड दिस इज कॉल्ड एज द एंडोस्टियम या भितरे के अछि ए कैविटी अछि दिस इज बोन मैरो बोन मैरो दैट इज येलो वाई येलो बोन थिबो येलो बोन मैरो थिबो आइडा होछि मैरो कैविटी क्लियर तो ए प्रति कैनाल चारिपटे दिस इज हेबर्सियन कैनाल ए प्रति कैनाल चारिपटे लामिला आउ बोन सेल दैट इज द ऑस्टियोसाइट सेल्स ता माने मैट्रिक्स आउ ऑस्टियोसाइट सेल इमती स्तर 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 हेकि रहिछि लाइक दिस इमती स्तर स्तर हेकि रहिछि स्तर स्तर हेकि रहिछि आउ या मझिरे किए थिबो ऑस्टियोसाइट सेल लामिला ता मझिरे थिबो ऑस्टियोसाइट सेल्स लाइक दिस इमती थिबो आउ ता उपरे गुटे सिमेंटिंग मेम्ब्रेन अछि सिमेंटिंग मेम्ब्रेन अछि प्रति एटा केतरा थिबो ना 4 रु 20 टा कंसेंट्रिक लामिला थिबो 4 रु 20 टा कंसेंट्रिक लामिला थिबो से जो ता ऊपर रहिला सिमेंटिंग दैट इज द सिमेंटिंग लाइन ऑफ इब्नर्स या ऊपर गुटे पतला सीथ होल्या कवरिंग अछि जोटा कि ये गुटे सिस्टम को आ गुटे सिस्टम सहित मिसेत दबो नाही गुटे सिस्टम को आ गुटे सिस्टम सहित मिसेत दबो नाही ताकु कहंती सिमेंटिंग लेयर्स ऑफ इब्नर दैट इज द सिमेंटिंग लेयर ऑफ इब्नर ताकु कहंती कोन ना सिमेंटिंग लेयर्स ऑफ इब्नर और सिमेंटिंग लाइन ऑफ इब्नर एगुडा कहंती जेटा के आ सहित मिसेत दबो नाही आ ई जो तीनकुनिया पोर्शन रही जइबो इमिति गुडाए सर्कुलर स्ट्रक्चर रही गले एउटा कहंती एंगुलर दैट इज कॉल्ड एज द एंगुलर इंटरस्टिशियल लामिला दिस इज कॉल्ड एज द एंगुलर इंटरस्टिशियल लामिला क्लियर सो ए जो हेबर्सियन कैनाल रहिला जा भितरे लोंगिट्यूडिनल कैनाल बोन भितरे ता चारिपटे इमते सब सजाई के रहिबे तेनु एटा तयारी करबो हेबर्सियन सिस्टम हेबर्सियन हेबर्सियन सिस्टम सिस्टम हेबर्सियन सिस्टम शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन पड़े हेबर्सियन सिस्टम कोन द हेबर्सियन कैनाल अलोंग विथ 2 to 4 to 20 दैट इज कंसेंट्रिक रिंग्स ऑफ द दैट इज द लामिला एलंग विथ द ऑस्टियोसाइट सेल्स फॉर्म्स अ हेबर्सियन सिस्टम एंड ईच सिस्टम इज कवर्ड बाय ए थिन दैट इज फाइब्रल स्ट्रक्चर दैट इज द सीथ लाइक स्ट्रक्चर दैट इज कॉल्ड एज द सीमेंटिंग लाइन ऑफ इब्नर सीमेंटिंग लाइन ऑफ इब्नर व्हिच दैट इज रेस्ट्रिक्टेड दैट इज और व्हिच सेपरेट्स वन सिस्टम फ्रॉम द अनदर सिस्टम दैट मीन्स ए भितरे जतिक ब्लड सप्लाई हला यार भितरे जतिक सेल अछंती सेई माने पाइबे सिमिति या भितरे जतिक एठी आउटा सिस्टम भितरे जतिक ब्लड अछि से माने आउटे पाइबे कारण एठी आउटे कोन आइछ ना आउटे ट्रांसवर्स कैनाल अछि एमते ट्रांसवर्स कैनाल ए ट्रांसवर्स कैनाल कोन करछि ना सब हेबर्सियन कैनाल को एठी दैट इज बोन मैरो सहित पेरिओस्टियम सहित कनेक्टेड करछि जा द्वारा कि एठी मैट्रिक्स that is periosteum and that is the Hebers, that is your bone marrow cavity is connected by a transverse line called as the that is Bookman's canal called as Bookman's canal longitudinal canals are called as the Hebersian canal and the transverse canals are called as the Bookman's canal which that is connect or that means those these canals that is connect or the Bookman's canals connect the Hebersian canals along with the periosteum the blood vessels of the periosteum to the blood vessels of the that is the bone marrow of the bone marrow clear so this is and the Hebersian canal along with 4 to 20 number of lamella concentric ring of lamella along with the ring like arrangement of the osteocyte cells combinedly forms a Hebersian system ei jo Hebersian system hala eidi jo mu koithile gute canal akuni a gute canal akuni soito interconnected hobo ye connection kon hobo na tanka tanka bhitre interconnected hai ki material exchange hebe ta mane ei blood re jete oxygen au blood that is the nutrient jibo ei gutiya system bhitre seta rest टेड रहइबो बा तार भीतर सेल माने खाद्य आ ऑक्सीजन पाइबे सिमिति एठी एठी जोटा रहइबो से सिमिति पाइबो सिमिति एगुडा खला हाइबर्सियन कैनल्स क्लियर देन अनदर थिंग दैट इज विटामिन डी इज वेरी इंपोर्टेंट विटामिन डी वी गेट द दैट इज द विटामिन डी फ्रॉम द सन दैट इज द सन रे फ्रॉम द अर्ली मॉर्निंग एंड दैट इज द generally that is vitamin D we takes from the maximum takes from the that is the sunlight clear so the vitamin D is much more essential for the growth and the maintenance of the bone so the deficiency of the vitamin D in case of the children causes the rickets causes the rickets and in case of the adult it causes the deficiency of vitamin D causes the that is the osteomalacia clear then you come to the types of the bone so this is all about the structure of the bones then you come to the types of the bones so what is the types of bones generally the bones are depend that is depending upon their structure it is of two types one is compact bone another is the spongy bone compact bone I have told you that is the compact bone in the where there is no gap or there is no space it is found in that is it is found a layer in all the bones and in case of the long bones this is the compact bone these sides or which that is formed by the or which is that is the sept is formed by the compact bone besides the compact bone is also present in other parts that is as a outer layer clear and inside the compact bone the Hebersian canals are present and in long bones that is the compact bone bears the yellow bone marrow then you come to the spongy bone the spongy bone means here the air spaces are present in the spongy part of the long bones epiphysis here that is the bony that is inorganic plates are present these are called as the traviculi bujhi parcho ki nahi se kouchi compact bone total sabu bone ro upare rahibo gota layer heki au je gota ka long bone तार सेफ्ट रीजन एटा कंपैक्ट होकर पूरा सॉलिड ता भीतर गोटे कैविटी रही दैट इज कॉल्ड एज द येलो बोन मेरो क्लियर तो आउ स्पंजी पार्ट सब फ्लाट पार्ट रे अच्छी आउ ए जो लॉन्ग बोन रे दीटा मुंडरे अच्छी स्पंजी पार्ट एटा स्पंजी केमिति हला ना ता भीतर कैविटी रहीगला स्पंज ତା ଭିତରେ ଏୟାର କେଭିଟି ରହିଲା ତେଣୁ କ'ଣ ହେଲା ନା ଏଠି ଯେଉଁ ପ୍ଲେଟ୍ 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 ହେଇଛି ତାକୁ କହନ୍ତି ସେ ପ୍ଲେଟ୍ ଗୁଡ଼ା କହନ୍ତି ଟ୍ରାବିକୁଲି ଯେଉଁଗୁଡ଼ା କି କେଉଁଥିରେ ତିଆରି ନା ଇନଅର୍ଗାନିକ ପ୍ଲେଟ୍ସ କ୍ଲିଅର ସୋ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ସ୍ପଞ୍ଜି ବୋନ୍ ପଞ୍ଜି ବୋନ୍ ଆଉ କେଇଟି ସ୍ପଞ୍ଜି ଧର ସ୍କଲ୍ ବୋନ୍ ସ୍କଲ୍ ବୋନ୍ ଗୋଟେ ପାର୍ଟ ଆମେ ଆଣିବା ଗୋଟେ ବୋନ୍ ଆଣିବା ସ୍କଲ୍ ବୋନ୍ ତା ଉପରେ ଯେଉଁ ଲେୟାର୍ଟା ରହିଲା ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ ଏଜ୍ ଦି କମ୍ପାକ୍ଟ ବୋନ୍ ଆଉ ତା ଭିତରେ ଏଇଟା ସ୍ପଞ୍ଜି ଇନ୍ ନେଚର୍ ସୋ ତା ଭିତରେ ଏୟାର୍ ସ୍ପେସ୍ ଥିବ ସବୁ ଥିବ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ସ୍ପଞ୍ଜି ବୋନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହ୍ୱିଚ୍ ଡଜ୍ ନଟ୍ କଣ୍ଟେନ୍ସ ଏନି ଅର୍ ହ୍ୱିଚ୍ ଡଜ୍ ନଟ୍ କଣ୍ଟେନ୍ ଏନି ବୋନ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ବୋନ୍ ମେରୋ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦି ମେରୋ କେଭିଟି ଏଜ୍ ୱେଲ୍ ଏଜ୍ ଇଟ୍ କଣ୍ଟେନ୍ସ ଦି ରେଡ୍ ବୋନ୍ ମେରୋ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇଟ୍ ପ୍ରଡ୍ୟୁସେସ୍ ଦି ବ୍ଲଡ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦି ବ୍ଲଡ୍ ସେଲ୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇଟ୍ ହ୍ୟାଜ୍ ନୋ ହେବେସିଆମ୍ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ କ୍ଲିଅର ଦେନ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ଡିପେଣ୍ଡିଂ ଅପନ୍ ଦି ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦି ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଚର୍ ଦେନ୍ ଦି ସେକେଣ୍ଡ ୱାନ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦି ଡିପେଣ୍ଡିଂ ଅପନ୍ ଦେୟାର ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦି ଡିପେଣ୍ଡିଂ ଅପନ୍ ଦେୟାର ସୋର୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଫର୍ମେସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ସୋର୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଅରିଜିନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅଫ୍ ମେନ୍ଲି ଫୋର୍ ଟାଇପ୍ସ କ୍ଲିଅର ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅଫ୍ ମେନ୍ଲି ଫୋର୍ ଟାଇପ୍ସ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ୟୁ ଫାଷ୍ଟ କମ୍ ଟୁ ଦି ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ଫାଷ୍ଟ ୟୁ କମ୍ ଟୁ ଦି କାର୍ଟିଲେଜନସ୍ ବୋନ୍ ଫାଷ୍ଟ ୟୁ କମ୍ ଟୁ ଦି କାର୍ଟିଲେଜିନସ୍ ବୋନ୍ସ ଅର୍ ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ସେ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ କାର୍ଟିଲେଜିନସ୍ ଅର୍ ରିପ୍ଲେସିଂ ବୋନ୍ ଅର୍ ରିପ୍ଲେସିଂ ବୋନ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ମିନ୍ସ ହିୟର୍ ଦି ବୋନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଡେଭଲପ୍ଡ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦି ପ୍ରି ଏକ୍ଜିଷ୍ଟିଂ କାର୍ଟିଲେଜ୍ ଅର୍ ପ୍ରି ଏକ୍ଜିଷ୍ଟିଂ କାର୍ଟିଲେଜ୍ କ୍ଲିଅର ଦି ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ହିୟର୍ ଦି ବୋନ୍ସ ଡେଭଲପ୍ସ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ପ୍ରି ଏକ୍ଜିଷ୍ଟିଂ କାର୍ଟିଲେଜ୍ ତା'ମାନେ ଆଗରୁ କାର୍ଟିଲେଜ୍ ଥିଲା ପରବର୍ତ୍ତୀ କାଳରେ ଏଇଟା ବୋନ୍ ହୋଇଯାଇଛି ହେଲା ଏଇଟା ବୋନ୍ ହୋଇଯାଇଛି ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦି କାର୍ଟିଲେଜେସ୍ ଅର୍ ରିପ୍ଲେସିଂ ବୋନ୍ ଦେନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ହ୍ୟୁମର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ହ୍ୟୁମରସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦି ଫ୍ୟୁମର୍ ଏଇ ଉପରେ ଏଇଟା ହେଉଛି ହ୍ୟୁମରସ୍ ଆଉ ଏଇ ଦୁଇଟା ବୋନ୍ ହେଉଛି ଗୋଡ଼ର ଏଇ ଦୁଇଟା ବୋନ୍ ହେଉଛି ଫ୍ୟୁମର୍ ଏଇ ଦୁଇଟା ବୋନ୍ସ ଏଗୁଡ଼ାକ ହେଉଛି କ'ଣ ନା କାର୍ଟିଲେଜନେସ୍ ବା ରିପ୍ଲେସ୍ ବୋନ୍ ପ୍ରଥମେ ଏଇଟା କାର୍ଟିଲେଜ୍ ଥିଲା ତାପରେ ସେଇଟା ବୋନ୍ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଚର୍ ହୋଇଗଲା ବାଇ ଦି ଓସିଫିକେସନ୍ ବାଇ ଦି ଓସିଫିକେସନ୍ କ୍ଲିଅର ଦେନ୍ ଆଫ୍ଟର ଏନାଦର ଇଜ୍ ମେମ୍ବ୍ରେନସ୍ ବୋନ୍ ଦି ସେକେଣ୍ଡ ୱାନ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ମେମ୍ବ୍ରେନସ୍ ବୋନ୍ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ମେମ୍ବ୍ରେନସ୍ ବୋନ୍ ମେମ୍ବ୍ରେନସ୍ ବୋନ୍ସ ମିନ୍ସ ହିୟର୍ ଦି ବୋନ୍ସ ଡେଭଲପ୍ସ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦି ଡର୍ମିସ୍ ଅର୍ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦି ଡର୍ମାଲ୍ ଲେୟାର୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ସ୍କିନ୍ କ୍ଲିଅର ଆଣ୍ଡ ତାପରେ ସେଇଟା କ'ଣ ହେବ ସ୍କିନ୍ରୁ ସେଇଟା ଭିତରକୁ ପଶିଯିବ ଆଉ କାର୍ଟିଲେଜ୍ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଚର୍ ଉପରେ ଏଇଟା ଗୋଟେ ଲେୟାର୍ ହୋଇକରି ରହିବ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ଇନଭେଷ୍ଟିଂ ବୋନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅଲ୍ସୋ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ଇନଭେଷ୍ଟିଂ ବୋନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଟାଇପ୍ ଅଫ୍ ବୋନ୍ସ ଡେଭଲପ୍ସ ଡାଇରେକ୍ଟଲି ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦି ଓସିଫିକେସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଡର୍ମିସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ସ୍କିନ୍ କ୍ଲିଅର ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ମେମ୍ବ୍ରେନସ୍ ବୋନ୍ ଆଉ ଏଗୁଡ଼ାକ କେଉଁଠି ନା ଏଗୁଡ଼ାକ ସ୍କଲ୍ ବୋନ୍ରେ ତୁମର ହେଉଛି ଫ୍ରଣ୍ଟାଲ୍ ନାଜାଲ୍ ଭୋମେର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ପେରାଇଟାଲ୍ ଏଇ ଯେଉଁ ସ୍କଲ୍ରେ ସବୁ ବୋନ୍ ଅଛି ଫ୍ରଣ୍ଟାଲ୍ ନାଜାଲ୍ ଆଉ ଭୋମର୍ ଆଉ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦି ପେରାଇଟାଲ୍ ଏଇ ବୋନ୍ ଗୁଡ଼ାକ ହେଉଛି ମେମ୍ବ୍ରେନସ୍ ବୋନ୍ କ୍ଲିଅର ନମ୍ବର ଥ୍ରୀ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ସେସମଏଡ୍ ବୋନ୍ସ ନମ୍ବର ଥ୍ରୀ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ସେସମଏଡ୍ ବୋନ୍ସ ସେସମଏଡ୍ ବୋନ୍ସ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ସେସମଏଡ୍ ବୋନ୍ସ ହିୟର୍ ଦି ବୋନ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ୟୋର୍ ଟେଣ୍ଡନ୍ ହେଜ୍ ରିପ୍ଲେସ୍ଡ ଇନ୍ ଟୁ ଦି ବୋନ୍ସ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ୟୋର୍ ପେଟଲାର୍ ବୋନ୍ସ ଏଇ ଯେଉଁ ନି ଉପରେ ଏଇ ଯେଉଁ ପେଟଲାର୍ ବୋନ୍ସ ଏଇ ଯେଉଁ ଚକିଟା ଅଛି ଏଇ ଯେଉଁ ଆଣ୍ଠୁରେ ଯେଉଁ ଚକିଟା ଅଛି ଏମିତି ବୁଲୁଛି ସେଇଟା ହେଉଛି ପେଟଲାର୍ ବୋନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ପେଟଲାର୍ ବୋନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ସେସମଏଡ୍ ବୋନ୍ ହୋୟାର୍ ଦି ଟେଣ୍ଡନ୍ ହେଜ୍ ବିନ୍ କନ୍ଭର୍ଟେଡ୍ ବାଇ ଦି ଓସିଫିକେସନ୍ ଇନ୍ ଟୁ ଏ ବୋନି ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଚର୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ସିସମଏଡ୍ ବୋନ୍ ଏନାଦର ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ଭିସେରାଲ୍ ବୋନ୍ସ ଏନାଦର ଫୋର୍ଥ ୱାନ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ଭିସେରାଲ୍ ବୋନ୍ସ ଭିସେରାଲ୍ ବୋନ୍ସ ମିନ୍ସ ଭିସେରାଲ୍ ବୋନ୍ ଭିସେରାଲ୍ ବୋନ୍ସ ମିନ୍ସ ହିୟର୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦି ଇଣ୍ଟର୍ନାଲ୍ ଅର୍ଗାନ୍ସ ଦିଜ୍ ଆର୍ ଫର୍ମ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦି ସଫ୍ଟ ଅର୍ଗାନ୍ସ ଅର୍ ଇନ୍ ଦି ଭିସେରା ବଡି ଭିତରେ ସଫ୍ଟ ଅର୍ଗାନ୍ରୁ ଏଇଟା ଡେଭଲପ୍ ହେଇଛି ଏଇଟା କିଏ ନା ଅସ୍କଡ଼ିସ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅସ୍କଡ଼ିସ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଡେଭଲପ୍ସ ଇନ୍ ଦି ହାର୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଡିଅର୍ ଇଟ୍ ଡେଭଲପ୍ସ ଦି ଇନ୍ ଦି ହାର୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଡିଅର୍ ଡିଅର୍ ମାନେ ତୁମର ହରିଣର ହାର୍ଟ ଭିତରେ ଏମିତି ଗୋଟେ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଚର୍ ହେଇଛି ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ଅସ୍କୋଡ଼ିସ୍ ସିମିଲାର୍ଲି ଅସ୍ପେନିସ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ପେନିସ୍ ମେଲ୍ ଜେନେଟାଲ୍ ଅର୍ଗାନ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ପେନିସ୍ ଏକ୍ସଟର୍ନାଲ୍ ଜେନେଟିଲିଆ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦି ପେନିସ୍ ହେଲା ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ସେଇଟା କହିଛି ତା ଭିତରେ ଗୋଟେ ଏଇ ପ୍ରକାରର ବୋନ୍ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଚର୍ ଡେଭଲପ୍ କରି ହେବ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଇନ୍ କେସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ବେଟ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡଗ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହ୍ୱେଲ୍ ତିମି ଆଉ କୁକୁର ଆଉ ହେଉଛି ତୁମର ବାଦୁରୀ ୟାରି ଭିତରେ ଏମିତି ହେଇଛି ହେଲା So this is all about the, that is, this is all about the bones. Then you come to the difference between bones and cartilage. Then you come to the difference between bones and cartilage. That is, many times that is the difference asked as the questions, that is, what are the difference between the bones and cartilage. The bones and cartilage, here the outer covering of the bone is called as the periosteum. The outer covering of the bones is called as the periosteum, and here the outer covering of the cartilage is called as the perichondrium. Clear? And the second one, first and the second one, the cellular structure of the bone is called as the osteocytes. Osteocytes. And here that is called as the chondrocytes. It is called as the chondrocyte. And the protein which is present in its matrix of the bone is called as the osin. Is called as osin. Clear? And the protein which is present in case of the cartilage is called as the chondrin. Here. And that is, here the cells, the structure of the cells or the shape of the osteocytes are spider, but here they are oval or rounded. Here the canal lacunae is present. Here the canal lacunae is absent. Clear? And number six, the canal lacunae is present and canal lacunae is absent. And that is the bone marrow. Marrow is present, bone marrow is present, bone marrow is absent. And the bone marrow produces the blood cells, but the blood cells are not produced from the cartilage. Clear? And the bone is more rigid and hard. It is, that is, slightly elastic in nature. The growth is generally bidirectional in long bones, but here the growth is, that is, the unidirectional. Clear? So these are the main, and it forms most of the endoskeleton of most of the animals, but it is found in some part of the higher animals, in the, or it forms the endoskeleton of in the lower animals, and some part of the skeletal tissue or in skeleton in some part in case of the higher animals. So this is all about the difference, main differences between blood, that is, the bones and cartilage. So with this, that is, the skeletal connective tissue is completed. Then another thing, that the next is fluid connective tissue. So the fluid connective tissue, I think I will not teach now, because the it has, or that is, the in the fluid connective tissue you will read the blood and the lymph. But it is, the blood is very much important, because it is found, or it has been described in, that is, the circulatory systems. I think if your class, offline class, will start, then I can, or you can understand better when I will teach the blood in the offline class. Clear? So I think it should remain, and I will teach it in the offline class, in the circulatory system. Clear? And that is in the next class, or I will take, that is, only 2 to 3 class to finish the animal tissue. In the next class, I will start the muscle tissue. I will start the muscle tissue. Thank you to all. And with this, I remain.